When you find yourself in times of trouble,